Wilson Combat EDC X9. This custom fit everyday carry looks like a 1911, but don't let that fool you. Wilson Combat has made custom 1911s in parts since 1977. 40 years later, they announced the EDC X9. This unique handgun takes its cues from modern guns while holding on to its 1911 roots. The single-action hammer and straight rearward trigger pull maintains the same 1911 trigger pull that all other handguns are judged by. All of the controls and field strip procedures are mostly the same as a 1911. The barrel still rotates downward on a link, working off John Browning's short recoil system. The external extractor and bushingless barrel system certainly deviate from a standard 1911, but are no foreign concepts to custom 1911s. The barrel fluting and flat round recoil spring are nice touches that help justify the price of the EDC X9, but that's not why this is so unique. Two major changes keep this from being a 1911 and make it truly a unique handgun. The frame is altered to take double stack magazines without feeling like a brick in your hand. The biggest change is in its barrel. The lockup has moved away from the two separate lugs to utilizing the barrel hood like every other good modern design since the 1960s. This means it has way less friction coming in and out of lockup and leads to extreme reliability. The EDC X9 is truly a modernized take on a classic 1911. So if you're looking to keep the amazing 1911 trigger pull but don't want to give up the capacity of modern guns, this could be the one for you.